Puzzles for something. Okay. Okay, this is baffling. I can't go anywhere else, I'm stuck on this side. Once we use this, apart from spinning this around, I have no clue what I'm doing here, folks. Use your clue somewhere on the screen. Almost, I guess. Okay, so was Buzz supposed to light up something? I don't need my inventory to tell me what I'm doing here. How's that? Zed. Some clue, inkling would be nice for us to know what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh god. Okay, I'm officially stuck and I have no clue what this puzzle wants me to do. Yeah, you should get it too, mate. I am joining you on this one. I investigated the closet which gave me the switch. The switch let me open this thing. So I have no clue what it is I am supposed to be doing with this thing. It's giving me no hints whatsoever. Does it happen? I put a little numb thingy back on. I am perplexively confused. So far, all these puzzles have had very little thought process involved. I have no clue what I'm doing. It may be a very short Let's Play series for this game if I can't figure out the damn puzzle. Okay, that's supposed to do something. What? I don't know. You're up there, that thing fans you, you come through here, you get the bowl off him. That thing. How about you sleeping, mate? I have no clue what your button wants me to do. It doesn't seem to do anything. I'm gonna turn on easy mode, just see what actually happens. Easy mode is a lie, there's no such thing. I am so excited now for nearly 10 minutes trying to figure out what the hell to do. One more, folks. I'm gonna be right back. I can't really resort to this already, but I'll be right back when I figure out what I'm doing. Because otherwise, you're just sitting here watching me faff around for the rest of the episode. Okay, we're back after some faffing. Why that didn't work the first time, 5 times I did it is beyond me, but who knows. Okay. I'm guessing I'm allowed to leave now? There we go! Whee! Ah! The excavator! Boom, 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 boom. Come on, yellow bugger. Okay, that should now move me on all the way down past it because... Nope. Okay, I've sent some spikes down. Beep. Hey, I'm intelligent, I'm smart, I'm like the greatest engineer in the world. No clue why you could do that, but we can. Nope, I'm not taking one up here, so I can't take another one up. One, zap, two, button, three, king, girl, small, up, big, down, hey. If it's small, goes up. If it's big, goes for the trap door. You need a bigger rock. All the little rocks are down there. Okay. on that. Whee! I'm gonna use that on this machine. It looks like it should fit. Oops. I'm guessing the machine's now broken. Oh. I have no idea if you can pause this game or if I'm going to pick up exactly where I left off, but we're actually done for the day. We are done for this episode, so when we come back, folks,